We broadcast our P and K variable rate. We've done that for probably almost 15 years. So that hasn't changed. We still do that in the fall prior to making the strips. And then we come in with anhydrous ammonia with the strip till bar and knife that at about 7-8 inches deep to make the strips. So it hasn't changed our overall program a lot.
We have discovered that even in this glacial soil, we've been told for years and years and years, do something in the fall, no matter what you do, do something in the fall to tear up the soil and be prepared in the spring. But we don't. When the combine is the last tool that goes, well, I guess that isn't quite right. We do fertilize, dry fertilize by grid samples, and we've doing that for, I think, 5 or 6 years now, and we're still just surface applying our P and K, and we haven't found any problem with that at this point. On corn, we did, like I said, we just go in the fall, in the spring, and put in our anhydrous. The anhydrous is the strip till unit. And we go between the corn stalk rows, the middle of the field, so it's a fresh, we don't have any root butts to deal with. Even on continuous corn, the following year we go through, we're back where a root butt was, and that is just, they're just gone.
We put the fertilizer out at the same time. We put the anhydrous at the bottom, and then up a little bit more is the P and K, and then we variable rate everything. And in our dry fertilizer cart, we even have a divider, so we have pure P and pure K, and we variable rate it on the go. A lot of carts aren't split. You can variable rate the mixture, but to get the true variable rate, you gotta have pure P and pure K and mix on the go. We work with our local agronomist, and he just keeps preaching to us that it takes so many pounds of P and K, no matter where you put it. I don't know what to tell you the proper thing is there, because I hear people that do cut back since you're putting it right there in the thing. And I think time will tell. If we start getting built up in our strips, we can cut back. But right now, we're going whatever the recommendations are.